Governor, let's just talk a minute about your next level agenda. We're in rural Indiana. You've got the Rural Broadband Initiative right now. As you know, when we both last spoke formally, you know, Techstars, you know, tech is real big in Indianapolis, how big that is. We're in rural Indiana. You tell me, what hope is there for broadband? I know Suzanne, our Lieutenant Governor, is working on that, but broadband in rural America is so important, and let's talk about that a little bit.
Well, we talked about the renaissance happening in Fort Wayne, Indiana, and we're going to about to experience that renaissance happening in our rural areas as well, all across the state of Indiana. Purdue University put out a report that looked at about 7 REMC districts and said there are about 93,000 people living in internet darkness right now in the state of Indiana. That was a subset. The real number statewide is about 400,000 Hoosiers who simply aren't connected. This is like if you didn't have a highway or an interstate to use to get you to the marketplace or to your family member. The same thing is happening right now in terms of how we connect with one another and the rest of the world in terms of internet. And we've got to do all that we can. Fortunately, in the state of Indiana, we have the resources to now help the providers make the business model work so that we can light up those areas of internet darkness. That's going to have a big impact on online education, workforce development. That's going to have a big impact on our healthcare in terms of telemedicine. That's going to have a big impact on our business community. You think about it, you can do it and make it anywhere, except for at times rural Indiana. It's going to help not just with crop management, uploading and downloading information, but it's going to help, you know, it's going to drive more truck traffic to our rural communities when all of a sudden they're connected to the world. And so we're flat out stoked, excited, passionate about what's to come in the first quarter of next year when that grant program, which is $100 million. Again, this is a pretty interesting development, much like the Teachers Association coming together. What we've experienced over the last, since this summer, is we've got all the providers at the table helping build the consensus, helping build the plan so that they can build it out. That's what's happened with our trail program. That's what's happened with our internet program. That's what's happening with our addressing the teacher pay issue and increasing teacher pay. This is a time like I can't remember where people are all coming together, small towns and large, and being well conducted, and it's yielding great results for the state of Indiana.
Thanks, Governor.
Great time to be a Hoosier.